Impossible. What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God, if anything happens to him. God damn it.
Through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Where did he go?
Here we go.
Let's see her deal with this.
I hope somebody can see something. That looks promising.
I got nothing. You?
Same.
Bet she's over there.
Figure Rourke's alert's for real?
Absolutely. He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry. She's put down too many of our people already.
Not this time.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Hmm.
Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Heard from the guys at the river lately.
Those guys weren't exactly careless.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Brooke.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Laura? Are you okay? Was that the earthquake? I'm near an oil refinery. Everything's blowing up.
No, Jonah, get off this channel.
What?
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you. It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
We're too many for her.
Jesus.
got no chance.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
Son of a bitch. The problem isn't the generator for a change.
Checking it out.
Gotta investigate.
Can you spell me a bit? Gotta check in with Maltese.
Sure. Gives me something to do.
Hey, do you guys come through here?
Hey, do you know Maltese's access code?
010353 Mike.
Here we go.
Oh, come on.
Okay, loading. Good.
What was that?
I'll head over and take a look.
What doesn't belong here?
She's gonna die for what she did.
I guess we're the narrow end of the filter, huh?
Yeah. There's no other way out of here.
Too bad she'll be long dead before she can get this far.
I don't care who kills her.
If the others didn't stop her, how do we?
All full up. Can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
I'm tired of this shit.
What?
I'm gonna check it out.
Get a strange feeling.
Something I heard.
Back up! How did that
happen? Come on! Keep your heads up!
Move it!
Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
Winters, Croft is all yours.
Base camp, this is Carter. Reinforcements on the ground.
Jesus Christ! We have to hold her off!
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you?
Church of San Juan.
Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Wanna go see if she knows anything about your riddle? That would be great.
That earthquake make a lot of work for you?